In Microsoft Word document, you can embed photos from different sources to your document. Whether it is a photo you have saved on your computer, Microsoft stock images, or even photos from an online website. Hello everyone! If this is your first time here, please subscribe and hit the notification icon on the right hand side below this video so you can get my weekly tips and tutorials on Microsoft Word. In this video, you will learn simple steps to embed photos inside your Microsoft Word document. Step 1. Position your mouse pointer to where you want the photo to appear in your Word document. Once you've done that, go to the Insert tab, and within Insert tab, select Pictures. And within this picture pane, you have three options. You could either select the photo if it's saved on your device by selecting this device, or you could use Microsoft stock images, or you could also use Microsoft online pictures. So I'm going to show you each of these sources. So if the photo is saved on my computer, I select this device and then I go to where that photo is located, and then I select that photo and click the Insert button. Then the photo appears here. On the second one, if you don't have the photo saved on your computer, you could use Microsoft stock images. So you go to stock images and it opens up, and then you have default pictures from Microsoft that you could use for your document. You could either go to icons, contact people, stickers, depending on what photo you are looking for. So I will just go to images and select this beautiful kitchen. And if you're happy with the photo you've selected, then you click Insert. And this is the photo here. The third option is you go to Insert and then you go to Microsoft Online Pictures. And this window opens up. And within this window, you have several online pictures you could make do with. Let's say it's a photo that has to do with car. You could select car, list of cars here, and then you could select that particular photo that you love and you click Insert. And then you see the photo appears in your Microsoft Word document. And this is how you can embed photos in your Microsoft Word document. Okay, for watching this video to the end, I promised you that you will get a bonus. I will quickly give you two links to where you can get free photos online without paying any royalty fee. The first website is called, so I jump into my browser, is called Pexels. So you go into your browser and then you type in this link and you would have Pexel opened up for you. And within this environment, you could select if it's a video, if it's a photo, you could type in what kind of photo that you want. And once you hit it, it gives you options, and then you could select any of those here. Once you hover your cursor, you see the download icon, you could click on it and then it starts downloading. The second one is called Pixabay. So this is also another place where you can get different photos for free without paying any royalty. I hope you find this video useful. and you now know how to embed photos into your Word document. If this video was useful, please hit the like button and subscribe. Also, hit the notification icon below this video if you want to be notified on my next video on Microsoft tips and tutorial. Please feel free to let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And if there is any topic on Microsoft Word that you want me to cover in my next video, please leave your comments. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video. Bye for now.